Hi guys, I'm Rashi from Doggy Dabbas and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I wanted to talk to you about why chocolate is bad for your dogs. Chocolate is toxic to both dogs and cats. This is because it contains a chemical called theobromine and caffeine as well. Unfortunately, dogs and cats cannot metabolize either chemical as well as humans do, leaving them sensitive to its effects. The darker and more bitter the chocolate, the more theobromine it contains, making it more dangerous for your dog. Though white chocolate contains less theobromine than dark chocolate, it also contains other ingredients like fat and sugar, and so must be avoided as well. Chocolate poisoning causes diarrhea, vomiting, racing heart rate, seizures, and even sudden cardiac arrest. A safe alternative to chocolate is carob. Carob also contains a lot of fiber, antioxidants, low sugar, low fat, no caffeine, and no gluten. You can easily get unsweetened carob powder and make delicious treats for your dog. If you like this video, please leave a comment below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.